into the solar system.
I told you time and time again, plastic is recyclable. I'm so sick of picking your bottles out of the trash can when the recycling bin's right there.
I'm sorry, but what's the big deal? It's only trash. You don't have to throw a cow, I mean have a cow, over it.
You just don't understand how important recycling is.
Well, it isn't that important.
Yes, it is.
Forget it. I'm done with this silly argument.
Silly argument? Huh!
Recycling not important?
Huh! Throw a cow?
You're right. Recycling isn't worth fighting over.
No, recycling is very important to our environment and our future.
That's what I was trying to tell you all along.
Haven't you ever heard the story of Moses and Mount Trashmore? What?
Well, it all begins once upon a time, before Jesus on the banks of the Nile River. Not like your recycling denial, but the Grand River in Egypt.
Why does Moses have a Notre Dame flag?
It's my story, and I'll tell it how I want to.
Oh, snap! It's a burning bush!
Moses! Moses! Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, Lord. A deaf man can hear you.
What? It's me, God, and I've come to tell you to lead my poor, deprived people out of garbage lands and to recycling freedom.
But
go and find my people and do what your G told you.
Are you guys okay?
So wait, you guys were around back then?
Again, my story, not yours.
Garbage land stinks. We're not allowed to recycle. Our evil ruler Oscar forbids us.
Follow me, my people. I shall lead you to the promised land where all are free to sort paper and plastic.
Rollin', 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 though the streams are swollen, keep them doggies rollin' raw hard. Rain and wind and weather, hell bent for leather, wishing my gal was by my side.
Moses led the people to recycling freedom that day, and he showed them how to recycle.
He parted cardboard, office paper, magazines, junk mail, and newspapers from aluminum cans, steel cans, glass, and plastic.
Recycling freedom. They all did the wobble wobble and drop it like it's hot.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're doing it wrong. Here we go. Left shoulder, wobble. Right shoulder, wobble. Knees, drop it like it's hot. All together now.
Hanzo, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it. Kimasabe, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it. Costa, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it.
Wow. That was beautiful. I think I'm going to recycle everything now.
You mean everything that follows the five commandments of recycling that the Lord gave to Moses on Mount Trashmore.
Thou shalt not throw away recyclable materials in the garbage. thou shalt throw cardboard, newspaper, paper, and magazines into one bin.
Thou shalt throw rinsed out steel cans, aluminum cans, plastic, and glass into the other bin.
Thou shalt talk to thy parents and recycle at home.
Thou shalt go to www.myascambia.com for a drop-off site near you.
If you follow these five commandments of recycling, you will be saving the environment one commandment at a time.
Wow, thanks Green Squad. And remember, go to www.myascambia.com to learn more about recycling at home.
Until next time!